France, in every city, there stand cathedrals like this one, triumphal monuments of the past. They tower over the homes of our people like mighty guardians, keeping alive the invincible faith of the Christian. Every arch, every column, every statue is a carved leaf out of our history, a book in stone, glorifying the spirit of France.
Beautiful. That girl. What a beauty.
Who is she? What's her name?
Esmeralda.
Esmeralda.
What's the matter?
That eye. Staring at me.
Somebody's in there.
It's an animal. It's a being.
Come out if you're a good Christian.
Let's get out of there and see what it is.
Get him out of there.
Quasimodo, we knew you were ugly, but didn't know you were so ugly. We've never been so close to you before. You've always been up in your bell towers. And now we want to make you king of fools. What do you say?
He's deaf, and the bells have made him so.
Deaf? Maybe he's dumb, too.
That makes him the perfect king.
No, he can speak.
But he doesn't like to.
Well, what'll we do about it? By unanimous vote, we now proclaim you king of fools.
Don't be afraid. It's Quasimodo the bell ringer. He's harmless.
I can hear my friend. Shall I play them